it's Janine. Welcome back to my channel. And I'm gonna make this intro extremely short because ain't nobody got time for that. Today's video is going to be my travel outfits, how I pack, what I pack, my tips, tricks, and just how to be extremely organized when you're packing. Basically, just this. And I hope you guys enjoy this video and find it helpful. So let's just get right into it. So here's an overview of what I do before going on a trip. I kind of lay everything out on my bed of what I'm bringing so I can just kind of clearly see exactly what I need to pack. I will always roughly just throw some clothes on my bed of what I know I'm going to pack, like throw some jeans down, some leggings, and then those are some clothes I grab from that rack that I know I want to bring. Makeup, toiletries, and toiletries. My travel bag, which I'll show you what's packed in there in a little bit. Jewelry bags, laundry hamper bag, shoe bags, and then I will also lay out what I want to wear to the airport the night before. I either go for a very comfy chill look or I go for more of a cuter one, which is still comfy, and I'll show you guys those outfits on me a little bit later. Okay, so yes, I'm using my robe for packing. So I'm gonna show you guys really quickly what suitcase I use. So the suitcases I use are from CalPack. They come in three different sets. These are a marble set. The biggest, medium size, and then the littlest. This one's obviously the one that you can bring on the plane, which I love. Even though I love the crap out of these suitcases, I will say they're not necessarily the most durable because there's a hole right here. So just be aware of that. There's a hole right here in between the zipper. So they may not necessarily be the most durable, but they are super cute. They do get the job done, and I really love these suitcases still. So now I'm gonna show you really quickly the products that I use to keep my bag extremely organized. The first thing that I do is I organize all my toiletries in these clear packs, and I just got these from TJ Maxx for $7.99 for all three of these. So the littlest one, I keep feminine products in. The second one is hair products, hairspray, headbands, clips, that sort of thing. And the third one is the biggest one, and this is where I keep all my shower products. And these are gonna be great just in case if any product spills or if your shaving cream explodes or I don't know, something happens. Nothing's gonna leak through. That's why these are amazing. So definitely highly recommend you guys invest into one of these. That way you guys can stay extremely organized and you can see very clearly all the products that you have. The next thing I have is for my facial products. This is from Stephanie Johnson. I love it because it opens right up like that and it's clear so you can see everything in there, and it has a handle so you can hang this on a hook in your hotel room so it can just be all laid out and you can just quickly grab your stuff. And this is amazing. It fits all my facial products. This is all for my skincare routine, so I love this. Definitely an amazing organizational item to have. The next two items are amazing. These are from Target. I think these are the cutest things ever. This is for my makeup. So on the top right here, these are my brushes, my facial brushes, as you guys can see. I love how it has compartments for it, and you can have those straps so they can just stay right in there. And you can also see exactly what brushes you have. Up here, I have my palettes. So three palettes that I have stuck in there. Open up the bottom compartment, and that's where all the main makeup is. Just foundation, sprays, blushes, bronzers, that sort of thing. So that is amazing. Keeps all my products super organized and clean. The next thing is super cute, which comes in this big one right here. So I'm gonna open it up really quickly. In this, I keep my eyeliners, mascaras, eyebrow products, just anything of that sort. In this clear compartment, I keep tools like scissors, a sharpener, Q-tips, beauty blender, tweezers, that sort of thing. In this one, I keep my false lashes, tweezers, and eyelash glue. And then in the back here, I have all my brushes for eyeshadow. And that zips right up and helps me stay extremely organized. So definitely love this combo. This is amazing for makeup. The next way I stay organized is by using these bags right here. These come with the suitcase. They come in a bunch of different sizes. So we have a big one, a medium one, and a little one. And these are amazing for staying organized. I love how it has mesh so I can see exactly what's inside. And you can even write labels right here if you want, which I don't do that because I usually mix up what I put in these each trip. So the big one, I have all my sports bras and just bras in general. The next one, I have all my hair tools, a mini dryer, my curling iron, and my straightener. And I know hotels have dryers, but I personally just like my dryer a lot better. It works really fast. For the last bag, I usually keep my panties in here, and I really like this also because it has a zipper in the back, which usually I'll stick my dirty panties in there once they've been used. But I also have another thing that I can show you where you can put your dirty laundry as well. But these are awesome. They also come with another small one and a little bag like this, which you can put for, I don't know, honestly, whatever you need. I used to put all my makeup in here until I got another separate bag for makeup, but these are amazing to stay organized. Next up, for your shoes, I use these shoe bags quite often, so I just store my shoes in here that way that they don't get on my clothes or get anything else dirty. So I have two of these from Dagny Dover, which came in the two bags I'm about to show you, and then I have another one from the bag from this company right here, Koyo. For dirty laundry, because obviously you're using your clothes on your trip and you have nowhere else to really put it, you can bring a little bag like this so you can throw your dirty laundry in there. This is from the brand Misa, and this is definitely great because you just throw it all in there and then it doesn't have to get on your other clothes. If you're going to be packing sunglasses, then I recommend using a hard case. That way your glasses don't get crushed when you're traveling. This one is from the brand Holes. For jewelry, I pack my jewelry into little bags like this from Kendra Scott. These are just jewelry bags, obviously. And this one, I have all my bracelets and rings in there. This one, I have all my chokers. And then this one, I just have this really big necklace that I'm wearing to Coachella and some earrings. I just kind of toss them in there. That way they're kind of organized and separate and not gonna get damaged. So definitely try and find some jewelry bags if you can. My next tip is to utilize any extra space you have. So like, for example, I'm bringing this backpack for Coachella and I stored a bunch of stuff that I'm gonna be needing for Coachella, like bandanas, shorts, belts, tattoos. I'm just gonna be sticking extra things in there so I have more space for other things. So if you're running tight on space, definitely try and use extra space that you have in other items, such as like boots or backpacks or just anything like that. This is a great little tip. To bring perfume, then I recommend wrapping your perfume into a big fuzzy sock. So I have this really big fuzzy sock. I'm just gonna double wrap it so it has extra cushion, and then I'm just gonna stick that in there. Everything that I just showed you fit in this one medium-sized bag, and you're good to go. Okay, so I just showed you how I packed my whole suitcase. And now I'm gonna show you really quickly how I pack my travel bag or my carry-on bag and exactly what I bring, my essentials, everything of that sort. So let's just get right into that. Here are the three bags that I travel with the most, and I'm gonna show you guys today how I'm packing my backpack for traveling. This first bag is from Dagny Dover. It fits a 15-inch laptop, and there's a bunch of organizational compartments in it. And I really like this bag, but it is a little annoying sometimes because you don't have a big strap, so you always have to carry it on one shoulder, and it can get a little bit heavy at times, but I do really like this bag. The next one is kind of an overnight bag, which is very, very big. It can fit a 15-inch laptop as well. It can be used as a gym bag. I like the crossbody strap on it. This bag is very big, so you have room for a bunch of stuff. If I was ever going to just carry a small carry-on suitcase, then I would bring this as my second bag. That way I could fit everything in there and I wouldn't have to pay for a bag, and I could still bring pretty much exactly everything that I need. So this bag is awesome. This last bag is my backpack from Dagny Dover as well. This fits my 15-inch laptop as well, and I'm going to show you guys exactly how I pack this bag because this is the bag I'm going to be using for flying tomorrow. So here's my bag. It is all packed up with all my essentials. I'm going to show you guys everything that's in here and how I packed it and just kind of the compartments in this backpack. In the front pouch, I keep my pen, external charger, my wallet, which is from Dagny Dover as well. I love Dagny Dover. Chapstick, hand sanitizer, a hairbrush with a mirror, and a rubber band. On the side, I keep an empty water bottle because I get thirsty. Now opening up the bag, I keep a neck pillow, which I got from TJ Maxx. It's amazing. It has a little thing right here for your phone, and it's memory foam. It's amazing. Definitely recommend you guys get one of these if you're ever gonna travel. Eye mask because I love sleeping on planes. I don't love it, but I can. In this little bag that comes in here with an attached strap, you can take that strap off if you want. I keep my headphone charger, the headphones, which are from Jaybird, my iPhone charger, my iPhone splitter so I can charge my phone and listen to music at the same time, which is just ridiculous that iPhone changed that, but moving on, I'm still a little salty, and the converter as well, which I'm still salty about as well. So that's everything that comes in this little extra compartment. In the next mesh compartment, I keep my toothbrush and toothpaste, my computer charger. Now inside the bag, there's two compartments. So on this right side, I keep my battery charger for my Canon G7X and my vlog camera. In these two pouches right here, blotting sheets and gum. On the right one, I keep my car keys. In this pouch, I keep my planner. And last but not least, I keep my laptop. And that is how I organize my bag. Everything fits in there. It's everything I need for traveling, and it's perfect. Definitely recommend this bag. Okay, so for the first outfit, this is my cute outfit, and I wear this outfit if I know I'm going to be taking pictures or just kind of vlogging, or I'm going to be going to somewhere right after my flight. So this is an example of a cute outfit that I will wear, and I'll have it linked down below. Both my outfits have three things in common. I always bring a cardigan, stretchy pants, and slip-on shoes. Cardigan because the planes can be extremely cold, stretchy pants because you wanna be comfortable. That's why in my second outfit, I always wear leggings, and I wear these really, really stretchy jeans. They're from Fashion Nova. And then slip-on shoes because when you go through security, you also have to take your shoes off, and that way you can take them on and off really, really fast. So next is my really, really comfy outfit. Okay, so this is obviously my comfy outfit, and I'll have it linked down below as well for you guys. This is just my outfit when I really don't care, and the reason why I like it is because my leggings have pockets, so I can stick my phone in there and get it out really easily and quickly, because sometimes I find myself like digging through my bag and I can't find my phone, so that's a really good place to put my phone. And then my shoes are extremely comfy. Even though there's ties on them, I can slip these on really, really fast without even having to untie them, so that's a bonus, and I can just sleep like a freaking rock in this outfit. So I love this outfit. Okay guys, so that was my travel video, how I pack my essentials, everything of that sort. Let me know if you found that helpful, and maybe leave other tips down below so others can read them, because you might have more hacks and tips and tricks that I don't know. And like I said in this video, I went to Coachella. It was an amazing, amazing time. If you guys wanna see the vlogs and pictures from Coachella, of course check out my vlog channel, my social media. My vlog channel is JaneeTV, and I vlog on there quite often. It's linked down below. And on my social media is Janine Amapola, which you can see more of my Coachella stuff. On my social media, it's Janine Amapola. Like everything else, everything's Janine Amapola, because I'm Janine Amapola. Thanks so much for watching this video, and I'll see you guys next Saturday. Peace out, Girl Scout. Bye!